Test, test. Test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Hey, ich bin Ben.
Und wow.
Hey, so I'm trying to figure out one thing though. How do you set up like a webcam overlay, or can you not do that on OBS?
You can. You go to add, like the little plus icon next to scenes.
Scenes? Okay.
Not under scenes, but there should be scenes and sources.
Yeah, sources.
Sources. You click on plus.
Yeah.
And there should be a thing called media source? No, video capture device.
Okay. Video capture device. Okay. Add existing or create new?
Create new.
Oh, yep. That would be it. Cool.
And then you should also add a game capture.
Yeah, I have that one. It's already capturing the Fortnite.
And an audio input capture.
It doesn't have that, but like on the setting. But whenever I went under Twitch, I heard it and I had to mute it because it was.
Okay.
It's just
I just recommend using that because you can turn that on and off. Actually, no, mic and aux would be better. And after that, if you have more time, for example, like tomorrow or something, you can do like, for me, what I did, is go to player.me and do like, all sorts of fancy outlines and everything, like, overlays. And then you can, in scenes, you can do Twitch stream start, Twitch stream game, and then Twitch stream intermission.
How do you
have to go on?
Oh, go ahead. Continue.
No, that's basically all I had to say.
So how can I make it smaller? Because it's taking up like half the screen.
You click on it. You click on it and then you drag it. You drag it to the corner wherever you want it.
Do I need to like stop streaming?